Hi guys, today I'm going to do a video for the All Weapons series using the M240 Bravo. US weapon, of course. General purpose machine. Developed in Belgium and adopted in the US. Okay, that's what I'm seeing right now. The US uses it a lot, and the rate of fire is 750. I got 2,000 kills with it. The reload time is 5 seconds, and when it's empty, 6 seconds. Up close, it does more damage, 34 damage up close. So that's why I'm gonna use either extended mag or laser sight. But even with the extended mag, this weapon has a decent hip fire accuracy. I mean, I also use bipod and the RDS reflex. It's just that if I wasn't using the bipod, I would just put nothing. So it's better to have it than not, I guess. Besides that, yeah, it's one of the great weapons, but I never think about using it. So I always go and use the PKP or the RPK 74. So hope you guys enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.
Pick it up. I'll pick it up.
Placing the C4.